What would you do to achieve your dreams?
Mayor, help me!
I'm sorry, Prince. Every wish has a price.
No!
After that terrible accident many years ago, we thought we would never be apart again. But then, my husband, Jack, received a letter saying he had a debt to pay in Wishville. He promised to return quickly, but several days have passed. I think something bad has happened. I need to help him.
Greetings, traveler. I'm the local miller. What brings you to this land? Oh, of course. Wishville calls to you, too. You seem like a nice person. I have some advice for you. Stay away from the town. It's a dangerous place. You say your husband's here? Well, follow me. I have the keys to the town gates.
Get over here, quick!
forgot to mention. The local roses are quite unique. But that doesn't matter now. We'll be safe behind the town walls.
Oh no! I've lost one of the keys to the town gates!
Try to find it while I repair the bridge. I have to finish my work before sunset. If I don't, Mayor Tom will punish me. Take this map. With it, you won't get lost here.
I'm on the right track.
I wonder what this R stands for.
Thank you.
Perfect! We have to get to town quickly. Please, no! No!
husband to have come so far. Be careful. The roses are our curse. They kill the people that belong to Wishville. Listen, I can still help you find your husband. But first, I have to fulfill my contract with Mayor Tom, or I'll never be at peace. Gather the food and send it into town before sunset. That will fulfill my obligations, and I'll be free.
I'm finally free!
Your husband's in danger. If he's here, that means he signed a contract with Mayor Tom. He has to finish his assignment, no matter what it takes. All debtors are doomed to stay in Wishville. Even death can't free them. Find your husband before it's too late. Farewell.
I'm surprised. I don't know who you are. You don't belong to Wishville.
If you get me a drop of blood that tastes familiar, I'll tell you something interesting. I'll even reward you with a gift. Have you brought anything for me? This is the Miller's blood. The Miller, his wife, and their daughter lived a happy life. The mill provided everything they needed. That all changed when lightning struck the mill and it burned down. The family kept working, but it wasn't enough. Winter quickly approached, and his family went hungry. The Miller made a deal with Mayor Tom so his family wouldn't suffer. The mayor promised to fulfill the Miller's wish in exchange for his service. So the Miller signed the contract.
Jack would never leave his favorite watch here willingly.
Leave. Death awaits them. They're all doomed.